Hi, I'm Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and here's your next riff of the day. It's the greeting song from the Red Hot Chili Peppers. This one's got a great in-your-face tone that only comes from the bridge pickup. It also makes use of some major chords up higher on the neck. It's kind of a stretch. But before we start, I want to remind you about Free Pedal Friday. Every Friday, Pro Guitar Shop has a free pedal giveaway, and all you have to do to enter is click this link each week. To get close to this John Frusciante tone, we're starting off with the Deluxe Compressor from CMAT Mods. This compressor goes after that vintage raw sound, but it gives you a lot more flexibility with its tone and attack controls. To maximize the power coming from this song's heavy strumming, I've kept the sustain up and slowed down the compressor's attack time, which lets your guitar's pick attack come through. Then it's into the Chicken Soup Overdrive from Rockett pedals. This one's known for its well-defined rhythm tones, especially with single coils. I've added some light drive and kept the volume high to make sure the sound is still dynamic, even with a compressor in front of it. And you can find the Rockett Chicken Soup and CMAT Mods Deluxe Compressor right here at ProGuitarShop.com. There's your breakdown of the riff, and if you like what you've seen so far, feel free to subscribe by clicking the button below. And let's continue with a slow tempo version. There's your riff of the day, the greeting song from the Red Hot Chili Peppers. You also heard the CMAT Mods Deluxe Compressor provide a natural attack and plenty of sustain without sounding artificial, while the Rockett Chicken Soup gave you that high-end twang with plenty of power behind that bridge pickup. And you can find them both right here at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching. I'll see you for the next Pro Guitar Shop Riff of the Day.